Hi, my name is Jeff McCormick. I'm the Director of Product Management for ASCOM North Americas. I'm going to give you a quick overview on one of our Telligent 6 devices. This is called a bedside module. This can stand alone as shown here, or it can be paired with other devices. We have a host of devices that can be mounted in separate back boxes as shown here, or they can be stacked up within a single back box. The bedside module has three configurable buttons. This here, as configured, we've got a cancel, an assist, and staff emergency. These can be reprogrammed. There is a piece that comes out that can be printed on site, so you're not buying any custom products from ASCOM. Also, we have dim lights on so that nurses can find those buttons in a dark room at night. And then we do place a call that will light up brighter, and you'll hear some phones ringing in the background as well. We can interface to any phones you may have within your facility. These buttons that I mentioned are a sealed membrane so that we can sanitize the station. This allows us to help with your infection control. Not only that it is a sealed surface, but then we can clean it. Also for cleaning, if you notice, you're going to see a flash on the cancel once. And when I let go, well, I have this programmed right now for a 15-second clean mode. So this allows us to sanitize the device without worrying about any false calls. So as your environmental services sanitizes the nurse call devices, we're not going to generate any false calls. Again, that impacts your not only your infection control, but alarm fatigue if we're doing false calls. The socket here, which also has a gasket, we don't have to worry about any moisture during cleaning, accepts what we call our SafeConnect magnetic connector. You'll notice it took a second, that green light turned on. We read, I just plugged in a Stryker bed, for example, and that light came on indicating that that communication has been established, so nurses know that that is a successful plug-in. When we disconnect whatever's plugged in, we give staff up to 3 seconds to hit a cancel, indicating that was an intentional disconnect, so we're not sending out false cord out calls, again, helping with your alarm fatigue.